Previously on Midnight Gaming.
Well, my brain don't work. Brain don't work. Don't work too good.
What is that? I get a try.
One, two, three.
Technically, I have two upgrades waiting for me. I don't know if I can choose between stamina and health, but I definitely want the stamina. What was that news shit? What was that flower? Nope. Is something of mad importance. Something of great importance. Ah, shit. My horse. I forgot about it. Some points there, Xavier.
Ho, ho! When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
and Midnight Owl, actually.
Ooh. Oh.
Seems like I hadn't been talking. Seems like I hadn't been talking for a little bit, but still. Okay. Let's get this reward.
Ooh.
But basically, probably what I cut out of this video was just me getting a bunch of you might have seen me just do a bunch of fucking cooking.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Okay. Cool.
Mmm. Oh.
Okay. Cool. For shooting star, where did that land? That landed over there. I wonder if I can get like a star fragment.
Sure, man.
No.
Is it the love? Is it the madness?
I think once I get to Rito Village, I'm gonna try to upgrade. Is that a fucking dragon? That's a fucking dragon. Jesus Christ, what the fuck did I just wander into? What in God's green fucking earth is that? Please! I'm sorry! So scary. Jesus. Oh, that's a waterfall. Oh, there's people fighting.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Oh. Ah. Hmm. Oh. Ah. Oh. Ah.
Here, cheers, though.
Give me the spear.
These missiles?
Yeah.
that's cool. Oh, I'm supposed to fucking take it. Not at all I wanted, but... some diamond. That motherfucker came back in, I heard it. Did it.
key, Ban.
You who offers the crystal, I will grant you a light that banishes evil. You best.
It's a shrine.
Bam, 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 bam.
Took me forever. I have to do a trial.
That's all I gotta freaking say.
Okay. So let's head towards the village.
Just because it looks cool. Yeah, your boy.
Minitalos. Minitalos.
Excuse me, fellas.
We're getting pretty deep into the series at this point. We're reaching that 10-parter point, which is a huge milestone on this channel, for me at least, because this is the first time I've ever reached 10 parts in any of the playthroughs and gameplays I've had. So, thank you if you made it this far, and if you've been watching the other videos, thank you, thank you.
I became
the Midnite Owl.
Breath of the Wild 2.